Every time I couldn't fight off my fears, you were paving the path that brought me, paving the path that brought me here. Every time my courage just disappeared, and I felt my future was so unclear,
reminds us in John 8:12 that he is the light of the world, and whoever follows him will never walk in darkness. Like a match, when it is lit, it can instantaneously light up a room. And same with us in our own lives. When Christ just fills us with his presence and his light, all of a sudden it lights up an entire room, and there's just this excitement and this brightness within us that those who don't know who Christ is can't explain what's going on. And funny thing is by ourselves, we cannot continuously keep that flame lit as bright as it is. And so if we imagine with me for one moment that if we allow Christ to dwell in us as our fuel, that flame will just continuously be as bright as it was from the moment it was first struck. And in fact, the more fuel we add to a flame, the brighter and the hotter it gets. And so if we bring others around us that begin to just see what's going on, and others around us who already know Christ but maybe have been kind of in a slump and that flame has just kind of died out, that because of how hot the flame is within us, it will begin to reignite, or for the first time ignite a match, a flame that hasn't been lit in a while or if ever. And when that happens, it just spreads like wildfire, and those around us see it, they sense it, they feel it, and before long, they want it.
Back to you. I took a-